Our All-Metro offense is led by Breck High wide receiver Dominique Bird. Watch Bird, number 84, make the catch and run over a defensive back on his way to a touchdown. Bird, at 6'3", 235, is regarded as one of the best prep football players in the country, and you can see why. The senior has 62 catches for 1,136 yards and 25 touchdowns. That's a TD almost every 2.5 catches per game. He has 49 career touchdown receptions. Dominique is a two-way starter, and at linebacker, he's a dominating force inside. He had two interceptions for touchdowns in one game. Bird is being recruited by a number of Division I schools. Breck is undefeated at 12-0. Blaine receiver Jason Hansen is one reason why the undefeated Bengals are in the state semifinals. Hansen's having a bust-out season. Watch him beat the defender for the touchdown catch. He has 40 receptions for 850 yards and 7 scores. Hansen makes the tough catch look easy, like this diving effort. Head coach Dave Nelson says he may be the best wideout Blaine has ever had. Our All-Metro tight ends are led by Creighton Durham Hall's Marcus Freeman at 6'4", 240 pounds. Watch Freeman make the catch for a touchdown. He finished the season with 18 receptions for 259 yards and 3 scores, despite missing 3 games with an injury. The senior is also an excellent blocker and was a two-way starter for a Raider team that finished 11-1. Freeman is a Division I recruit. Jefferson's Brian Sikora at 6'7", 220, was a 3-year starter in the Lake Conference. Watch Sikora, number 88, make the catch on this play. He finished with 36 receptions for 485 yards and 3 touchdowns. Many times he caught passes in double coverage. Sikora was a two-way starter. He gets the sack on this play. He had 5 sacks and 33 tackles on the season. He's being recruited by Division I schools. Our All-Metro quarterbacks are led by Breck High's 6'5", Nick Vanderboom. Watch this perfect touchdown strike to Dominique Bird. Vanderboom finished with 42 touchdown passes this season, connecting on 67% of his passes for 2,500 yards. He's thrown only 11 interceptions. Coach John Thiel says Vanderboom calls his own plays, and he's one reason the Mustangs are undefeated at 12-0 and averaging 49 points per game. Holy Angels quarterback John Stocko is being recruited by the Gophers. Stocko, at 6'3", 215, has a strong arm. Watch this touchdown pass. Stocko finished the season with 12 TD strikes, but 42 in his brilliant 4-year career. He was always a threat to run the ball. He also played an excellent safety on defense, plus punted and kicked for the Stars. Holy Angels advanced to the state quarterfinals for the first time ever. Our All-Metro running backs are led by Creighton's Mighty Mike, Kim Surin. Surin, at 5'7", 145 pounds, had a monster season. He rushed for nearly 1,400 yards, an 8-yard per carry average, and 26 touchdowns. But he was equally dangerous as a pass receiver. Watch Surin make the catch in the flat and then turn on the afterburners. He had 28 receptions for 574 yards and 9 scores. That's 35 touchdowns for the season, which includes 2,200 all-purpose yards. Ryan Zachman, at 6'1", 195, is having a tremendous season for St. Michael Albertville. He's such a dangerous player, rushing for over 2,000 yards and 5,000 in his career. Zachman has 34 touchdowns on the season in leading the Knights to a 12-0 record and the state semifinal. Our All-Metro offensive line is led by Hopkins' Joe Ainsley at 6'8", 340 pounds. Watch Ainsley, number 72, flatten his opponent on this play. Hopkins head coach Ken McDonald says Ainsley had 33 pancake blocks this season and was absolutely devastated. Ainsley has verbally committed to the Gophers. Northfield's Mark Setterstrom has also verbally committed to Minnesota. He's 6'4", 265. Watch Setterstrom, number 57. Coach Bubba Sullivan said the Raiders' game plan was to run behind Setterstrom. He's a strong blocker with very good technique, very dominant up front. He was a two-way starter. Watch him get the sack on this play. He had 4 sacks and 4 fumble recoveries. The Raiders finished 7-3. Eden Prairie's Joe Swanson is a big tackle at 6'3", 270 pounds. Watch Swanson, number 78, pancake his opponent on this block. He anchored a line that rushed for over 2,600 yards and 29 touchdowns this fall. Eagles head coach Mike Grant says Swanson is an outstanding drive-blocking tackle. Concordia Academy center Andy Orek is a three-year starter with great size at 6'4", 265. Watch Orek, number 54 in white, with the pancake block. He absolutely crushes the D lineman to open the hole. Concordia coach Mike Orek says his son, Andy, is being recruited by a number of Division I schools. Concordia Academy finished 10-1. Champlain Park's Jake Erickson is another big guy. He's 6'4", 295. Watch Erickson, number 79, with a huge block. He was named the Northwest Suburban Conference Offensive Lineman of the Year. Coach Tim Herman says Erickson had 22 pancake blocks and is the most explosive hitting lineman ever at Champlain Park. Creighton Durham Hall's Scott Stevenson is a strong two-way player at 6'4", 255. Watch Stevenson, number 50, with the block, and it will spring Kim Surin loose on a long touchdown run. Stevenson is so good, he's being offered a scholarship by the Gophers. This play shows Stevenson's athleticism as he makes the defensive hit for a loss. Creighton averaged nearly 50 points per game, running and throwing behind Scott Stevenson. Our All-Metro kicker is Blaine's Kyle Savakul, who made 10 of 14 field goals, his longest from 40 yards. The junior made 3 field goals in one game and 36 of 39 extra points on the season. Kyle hit this game-winning 28-yarder against Champlain Park to send the undefeated Bengals to the state quarterfinals. He's also Blaine's backup quarterback. And our choice for Coach of the Year is Earl Bauman of St. Michael Albertville. The Knights moved up from Class 3A to 4A and didn't miss a beat. They're currently undefeated at 12-0, including a win over Class 4A powerhouse Hutchinson. And they're playing in the state semifinals again, 2 years ago in 3A and this year in 4A. Congratulations to Earl Bauman.